So guys, hi. I've been doing a little bit of research for you, and it's made my blood run cold. The statistics of children that get taken into into care in the UK is above and beyond. It says per year 80,080 children are in care in the UK. In Ireland, only 7,017 children. Wales is even lower, 3,330 something. So we are literally 73,000 at least more in this country. What's going on?